Welcome to my channel, Health for You. Symptoms of anemia during pregnancy. The most common symptoms of anemia during pregnancy are pale skin, lips and nails, feeling tired or weak, dizziness, shortness of breath, rapid heartbeat, trouble concentrating. In the early stage of anemia, you may not have obvious symptoms, and many of the symptoms are ones that you might have while pregnant, even if you are not anemic. So be sure to get routine blood tests to check for anemia at your prenatal appointments. Risk of anemia in pregnancy. Severe or untreated iron deficiency anemia during pregnancy can increase your risk of having a preterm or low birth weight baby, a blood transfusion if you lose a significant amount of blood during delivery, postpartum depression, a baby with anemia, a child with developmental delays. Untreated folate deficiency can increase your risk of having a preterm or low birth weight baby, baby with a serious birth defect of the spine or brain, neural tube defects. Untreated vitamin B12 deficiency can also raise your risk of having a baby with a neural tube defects. Test for anemia. During your first prenatal appointment, you will get a blood test so your doctor can check whether you have anemia. Blood tests typically include hemoglobin test. It measures the amount of hemoglobin, an iron-rich protein in red blood cells that carries oxygen from the lungs to tissues in the body. Hematocrit test, it measures the percentage of red blood cells in a sample of blood. If you have lower than normal levels of hemoglobin or hematocrit, you may have iron deficiency anemia. Your doctor may check other blood tests to determine if you have iron deficiency or an other cause for your anemia. Even if you don't have anemia at the beginning of your pregnancy, your doctor will most likely recommend it that you get another blood test to check for anemia in your second or third trimester.